USA in Atlanta, GA, Michael Hayes.
And you know, Cole, that's the baddest street in the whole USA.
This should be great, guys, as we kick off this huge three-on-three contest. Quickly, as this one gets underway, I should point out that we are sold out here tonight, and this match is the reason why. Ow! That hurt! What a takedown. This is WWE. It ain't ballet. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Oh, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt. Here. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
Nothing to worry about here, Cole.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
Look at him move. What acrobatics. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in it. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Now back to the ring.
He's capable of turning it on, but he's got to make sure he doesn't fade fast.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Targeting the back now. No, reverses it. He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Incredible!
He... Okay. Samoa Joe looking a little startled right now.
And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
And I can tell you exactly what his partners are thinking right now. Why in the world did we agree to team with this guy?
Gorgeous is on the move and looking good doing it.
Reverses that one.
DDT delivered.
You have to like his chances here.
Did you guys feel that too?
Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heap.
He is a one-man gang in there. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
Death Valley Driver.
This could be the turning point.
Oh, the counter. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Jimmy Garvin doing a great job of turning that around.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
Simply amazing.